Can you tell me about what it was like moving from London to Nigeria? Like, what was that experience like?
When I left London, I was speaking with a Cockney British accent. Mm. And you can't even imagine speaking like that in Nigeria. Yeah. It wasn't good. things weren't good for me there. So, they beat that out of me really, really quick. So after maybe like a couple of months, I lost that and I was speaking like a Nigerian, like a proper Igbo boy.